The Vratna River Gorge is truly a pristine landscape. It is situated in eastern Serbia in a fairly inaccessible area of the Negotinska Krajina district, which is why it cannot be called a typical tourist destination. However, it is frequented by nature lovers, paleologists and hikers. The first description of this area dates back to the 19th century, when Felix Kanitz, a geographer and ethnographer specializing in the Balkans, wrote about it in his travel notes, while a scientific approach, also in the 19th century, was provided by a famous Serbian geographer Jovan Cvijić, who was the founder of the Serbian Geographic Association. Throughout history, the river Vratna has sculpted a natural phenomena similar to those in Slovenia and France, or to the Grand Canyon of the River Colorado in Arizona, USA. The Vratna originates on the eastern side of the Veliki Greben, Great Ridge mountain chain, and flows into the Danube near a town called Brza Palanka. The research conducted by Jovan Cvijić shows that this area, cut into limestone, used to be a big cave, and the river had both a surface and underground flow. The former existed at the time when underground cavities were unable to admit all water, whereas the latter is actually today's Vratna. Due to the constant lowering and enlargement of the channel, the cave ceiling collapsed at a length of 100 meters and left three arch gates, called the Minor, the Major and the Dry Gate, which is the least accessible. These gates are a true natural phenomenon as they are said to be the highest in Europe. There are also three unexplored caves, which according to paleologists may become a true tourist attraction. The Vratna River Gorge boasts numerous plant and animal species. Since the Ice Age, it has been inhabited by a specific shrubby flora. There are 24 species of trees and some 150 species of herbs growing along the 26 kilometers of the river bank. There are also more than 50 bird species as well as mammals such as mufflons and fallow deer. The Vratna River Gorge starts right after a monastery of the same name built by Archbishop Nikodim during the reign of King Milutin in the early 14th century. It is dedicated to the Ascension of Jesus. 3 years ago, on the occasion of Day of Planet Earth, owing to its magnificent acoustics, the area between the Minor and Major Gate of the Gorge was chosen for the presentation of a multimedia program conceived by the local authorities of the nearby town of Negotin. By the way, Negotin is the birthplace of the great Serbian composer Stevan Stojanović Mokranjac.